YouTube. Hopefully you had a great weekend. Hopefully you got an opportunity where you were gigging and you were just jamming out, whatever it may be. I just want to say welcome, welcome, welcome. So I'm going to continue this jam session series. So the song we're going to cover today is going to be Michael Jackson's Butterfly. I've been to so many jam sessions where they played this, and I've seen guitar players really struggle because, again, they're unsure of what to play because the chords are kind of weird and funny sometimes, and it's just like stuff that a keyboard player would play. But you know, if you're trying to sit in, you're trying to figure out what to play, you're just really unsure. So we're gonna go cover that song today. It's Michael Jackson's Butterfly. So let's take a listen to the song first, and then we're gonna jump right in, we're gonna break it down, and we're gonna have fun playing this song. All right, here we go. Cool, so let's jump in right in real quick or whatever. So this song is going to be in A flat major. I know you didn't ask for all that, but I just gave it to you anyway. All right, so the first chord we're going to be playing is going to be an A flat major 7. Then we're going to go to a C sharp minor 7. C sharp minor 7 to E flat minor 7, E major 7, A major 7, back to A flat major 7. Those are the chords for that particular progression. So we're going to play through that a couple different times, and then I'm going to take you to the bridge and show you the chords that are in the bridge. And then you have it. You guys had a song down pat. So let's start from the beginning. Let's... All right, let's jump in. Let's jump in. First chord. A flat major 7. That's C sharp minor 7. E flat minor 7. E major 7. A flat. A major 7. Back to that A flat. So we got it. We got the gist of what that is. So that's going to be the same. That's going to be the same time signature, the same kind of loop. So again, just to recap what that is. That's that A flat major 7. We're going to go to that C sharp minor 7. E flat minor 7. E major 7. A major 7. Back down to A flat. Now we're going to go over the bridge, right? So let's just play the bridge first. Let's hear it, and then we're going to break it down. So everything is the same. It's a loop. It's a constant loop. The only time it ever changes is when you get to the bridge. So let's go to that bridge part first. Just in case whoever's doing the jam session or if you have to be asked to play the song, you know how to go to the bridge. As a lot of times, you know, most people don't know how to go to the bridge, so they don't do it. But I want to make sure you know exactly what it is. So that's why we're going to go over today. So let's go over that one more time again. So the first chord in the bridge is going to go to an E major 7. Then we're going to go to a C minor 7. The same way that we made that C sharp minor 7. It's the same chord, same chord shape. E flat, I'm sorry, E major 7. C minor 7. You already walk it up, C sharp, A flat. So let's play along with the bridge one more time. Whole song. What I'm doing when I'm doing that movement, I'm gonna go G chromatic down to F. So again, the chords in the bridge are that E major 7, that C minor 7, sharp, A flat, back to the top of the whole progression. There you have it right there, ladies and gentlemen. It was way more simple than you thought it was, right? So that's Butterflies by Michael Jackson. That's the whole song. It's just a loop. So I know a lot of times that, you know, when we're asked to play these songs or if we're just sitting in or whatever, we may not know the full changes and we may just play the melody. So instead of you just kind of doodling what the singer is playing or whatever, now you know the chords. Now you can play the chords that are in the song. So hopefully you enjoyed this lesson. Hopefully you'll share this with some of your friends. Leave some feedback. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do so, because I would love to have you, you know, follow this page or whatever. Just because, again, we're going to put out some great information and some great music. All right. Love, peace, and hair grease. Take care.